at you yet! You hear me?! Think you can come up in here, do what you want, we gon' take it?!
Barry!
Tifa! Get your ass back up, now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right! Leading man sticks around to the credits roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
It's something personal, bitch! Miss me! Stick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't!
Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. You ain't got shit on us.
Get your next shot!
Quick.
Yeah, come on. Quick and run it away, baby!
Over here!
guess I'm rubbing off on you.
Heads up, guys.
Watch yourself.
Hang back.
Need my help, do you?
Straight up.
Got it up.
Run complete. Reload.
Still? I'm counting on you.
Here we go. Hang back. No holding back. My turn.
Clear out now.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Bring it!
But it ain't as good as this!
Ah!
How do we stop it?
Who knows?
Where are you going?
Done!
do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Aoife! I saw Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? By Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
In our custody where she belongs. For this, I must ensure gravity. Alas, the sector in which she stands has been condemned.
Ancient.
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push!
Hey!
Marlene. Marlene. Marlene! Marlene! Biggs! Witch! Jesse! God damn it! God damn you! God damn you all! Marlene! Marlene!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barrett. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did? You sure? Hey! Where you going?
We'll be right back.
How could this happen?
What is going on?
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa, know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. Isn't that what you want?
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go. Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
Ringing from it.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Shinra has announced the establishment of an emergency response team. She ascertained the cause of the site collapse and determined the
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping.
I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
Marlene, my baby, thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. Is that it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not...
So I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the Promised Land. Some believe the Promised Land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
us— You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... If I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar?
Yeah.
Okay.